blackening commercial roundhead screws in clean engine oil. I've got a whole bunch of these 8BA screws I need to be blackened for my loco project. Not too hot, just right. There we go. Take some pictures later.
Here's the before picture. And this is the after blackening.